Hello, everybody. My name Ray. I'm here with Rainbow.
Still pissed.
We're doing some more Horizon. Excuse me, that was rude. Well, we got it. We got the badass armor, the most powerful armor in the game. And apparently, this armor gives off a damage reduction, or is it a reflecting, damage absorbing force shield around it, which is what the little shapes around it
shimmy
are.
Shimmy.
Yeah, the shimmy shimmy. Thank you. Thank you for putting it so simply and lovely. But yeah, that is the badass armor that Aloy made her own modifications to make it more Nora style. Alright. Let's see if we can go finish this up, because I think this is one of the final missions. There's only a couple more left, I believe.
Still fucking pissed.
Let's see. Talk to Sun King of Odd, who has a total boner for me. Because I'm a redhead. Just saying, bro.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west with an army of ancient war machines. But that's
the
not
army.
The, most of it.
The armor looks
They'll
awesome.
Bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend
what?
The Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your radiance.
Let me adjust my mic.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Aaron knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy.
Yeah.
Allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa.
I was so sad and I had a boner. And you wouldn't
if
comfort it.
If we were to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to
that's
prepare
a man
our
right
defenses.
There.
Please,
he admitted his fuck up and apologized.
Tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything.
Oh, God.
I'll tell you what I can.
Six and a half hours later.
Have you spoken to Blameless Murad?
Not yet, but I will.
He wishes to speak to you.
What?
Defensive preparations are his responsibility.
Okay. Now it showed up. Okay. My bad. Maybe I didn't see that. Or maybe it wasn't there. I don't know.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
Ah,
yeah,
anyway.
Right.
Preparations are underway on the ridge defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came from Meridian. Others for shards, but many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
Ah, look at that. With all my grinding and all my background work came more allies.
That is amazing.
That is pretty neat to know, hell yeah.
That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before.
Even though I didn't finish all the side quests because I got those last two at the last moment before I started doing this.
Will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
Ho-ho.
And the Spire.
Look at that.
Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will.
Nice. Even the Nora are here to fight.
All we can do.
Perfect.
Is wait for the attack.
Hell yes.
Exactly.
Hell yeah.
It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Okay, so this gives me time to go do those final couple of missions. And plus, do these optionals as well. Because I seriously only have one and two. That's all I have left to do. Because, yeah, I finished everything else. Except for those corrupted zones. See, I can always do those afterwards. That doesn't matter. Damage file repaired. What? Oh, God. There's a lot. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. That was a lot of shit. The poll update. Oh, here we go. Those journals. Okay, repair files. Okay, so look. Under repair. They're all under repair. Neat. Okay. That's fascinating. Okay, first one. Plans for control room remind me of Starship Bridges, cheesy old SF vids, limited spaces for alphas, already completed, prefab modules. Fingers crossed we never had to seal ourselves in here. Not that Elysium sounds much better. Spent last week at Bryce Site, designing ZD Project Labs, strong protocols, repurposed space was huge, workspaces, resident blocks, work crews already set up office and lab. Not a fan of the glass wall. Let's do the sonnets. And sonnets. I've never heard that word. Fancy. All seeing presence. Makes me feel watched. Harris recorded his presentation yesterday. Block C's, I finished. Start process candidates. 27 people. Scared, confused people. Catch VR sleep. And then right there at the end, she's just like, ah, sleep's more important. Flew out to see the final installation of the master override. Completed 0430. Decided to grab a few hours of sleep before heading back to ZD. Called Guy before I bedded down. Ostensibly to update her on site plan. Truth is, I missed her. Developed a habit of speaking to her before I sleep. Went to a message from Oswald. Honestly, launched yesterday. So Terrestrial's life chance of survival has doubled. Why then do I feel uneasy? Because it fucked up. Alpha build of Apollo. So much knowledge, so few restraints, no fail safes. How will they avoid repeating our mistakes? What's to stop them from playing God? Oh! You mean like we did? Like our friend Ted did?
Yep.
You mean like that? Oh, that's cool. Forwarded the Odyssey message to the Alphas. NATO replied with less than a minute, with a poem, of course. The building of the ship. Yeah, it's long. All right. I didn't read all of it. Seems to be about launching a ship rather than building one. Humanity with all its fears and all its hopes of future years is hanging breathless on thy fate. Odyssey Zero Dawn Bow. Speaking of which, I should get back to ZD. I guess I should stop by NATO's lab, check on Demeter's progress too, if I can get out of here without a volume. Tina's impressed my hands, blah 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 blah. And that was that. These other ones are still being repaired. So, sorry, I was fascinated by that. I kind of want to read it. Alright. Wow. Oh, okay. Can I fast shovel these? Because Jesus. That is a lot. Never mind. That was quick. Wait. What? Oh, I thought it was supposed to be closer than that. Oh, yeah.
That's where it's telling you to go to sleep.
Yeah, that's what I was like, thank you. I want to get everything checked out and ready to go. See, she's so positive that it's coming from the west. They could just as easily take the long way around.
At least she did it to honor the men of her house.
And just simply flank.
I mean, they're pretty positive that they can't lose. And that arrogance, they will just march right in from whatever direction.
Fuck yes. Okay, so do you see that glowing ball of things that looks like eyeballs? Those are bombs.
Oh, holy shit.
My friend Petra here is like a group of Osram who inhabited a mass junkyard. And so she built this cannon out of junk parts that runs on 3 power cells and shoots these bombs at like 5 or 6 at a time. That
Petra.
Thing is fun.
Hell yes.
Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you. Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I'm persistent then.
I've missed our little talks. Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal. These guns have aged well. That runs in the Osram, no? They were the pride of the mainspring forges. So I've taken greater pride in improving them.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it then. The target should put up a little less of a fight than those bandit raiders did.
Oh yeah, I had to fight off like an entire thing of raiders. Hold L2 and R2 to reload. Release R2 to fire. But it just sucks them up. Look at that. And then, boom. See what I'm talking about?
Jesus.
That's cool as hell, ain't it? Oh, damn, I love it. Sorry, girl, for just dropping your gun there, but, gotta go. Oh, I love that gun. It's so cool. Looks like I'll,
Hey, to the...
I bet those
right
traitorous Osram will just
completely
lose.
Is that Teb?
Yep.
Oh, it's Teb.
I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But
what did he
have
bring?
Your wounds even
Thank
had
you.
Time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nor at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
Ooh. That is quite impressive.
Caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy? When you went into the mountain, goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Tep.
Maybe we can.
There's a guard under the last gate. Far cry.
Aww, that's so sweet. Neato. So look for those banners because they'll have supplies and stuff under them. That is good to know. Oh, a new journal.
Yeah, you'll have one more optional to complete.
Mm-hmm. Travis came by trick-or-treating, dressed up like me. Should have seen that come. I gave him a half-eaten packet of dandy wafers as a treat and kicked him out. But not before he invited me to some kind of Italian horror extravaganza. He organized Brazzi's staff. Seriously, as though there isn't enough horror in the world already. I could appreciate him. He's a good guy.
I like him.
He is a great guy. Anyways, I was already scheduled to fly out here to G-Prime. Harris and the President's delegation. Ted was here too. He was not looking good. No shit. Kept fidgeting. Couldn't seem to look at me in the face while blinking. I was relieved when you boarded his Vert and flew back to Thebes. Or Thebes, whatever you call it. Blah. Though I guess I shouldn't complain. If he wants to build himself a deluxe shelter to ride out the apocalypse, let him. Keeps him out of Elysium and away from me. Harris stuck around long enough to give me a detailed briefing on a strategic situation. We've entered the terminal phase. Called the sky when I was flying over here wasn't cool enough. 2 or 3 weeks, and the atmosphere won't be breathable. Last vestiges of European and West African civ brigades are trapped with their backs against the Atlantic. Swarm of Skittle Crest Antarctica is crossing the Straits of Magellan. Start its death crawl of South America towards the Amazon. And advanced elements of the Pacific swarms already skirmishing with units on the Kalmar seawall. Ooh. News is tightening. Predictions show that we can still finish it in time, but the margin of error is plus or minus 10 days. If the plague breaks ahead of schedule, I will not let that happen. And then there's one last journal that's being repaired right now. Alright. So I have to go all the way out here to the Spire to go see the Noras. Yeah. Man, I've got an army of fucking Noras just sitting out here at the Spire ready to go. I want to read it.
The Nora Braves.
Wait. What? 1031. Oh, that must have been the same one. Yeah, I think that was the same one. Yeah, that was the same one. Okay, sorry about that. I got my hopes up for nothing. Oh well. If I find any medicinal plants, I need to get them. That's fire kiln. Don't need you. More fire kiln. Don't care. Run, 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 running, run, running, run. See, the Spire should have had a campfire up here, but there wasn't one. And I'm really sad because that just makes my life hell. I'm going to have to run all the way out here, back and forth possibly. If it's going to be one of these fights. Alright. Or, unless it says that fast traveling is disabled during the fight. Sorry. Then, it's just gonna suck even worse. Hi! Oh, it's Talana! Who is the current leader of the
Talana,
Hunter's Guild.
Why are you here?
I'm your hawk. Where else would I be?
Defending Meridian with Avad?
I leave that to the rest of the Lodge. I will not stand aside while one of mine fights alone. Not again.
Are you sure you...
You're risking your life for all of us. You can't ask me to stand by and watch. Not when I have the power to change it.
Then I won't ask you.
It's settled. I will fight by your side. My only request.
Name it.
Leave the biggest machine for me.
No promises.
See,
yeah, because the biggest machine, she has to drive a spear into its skull.
Exactly. See, T'Lana was a really low-rank member of the Lodge until we went out and fought and killed Red Maw, the giant boss Thunderjaw. And then after that, the former leader died, so then she became the new leader, since she brought in the biggest, most expensive trophy, which is how the Lodge works. And then I was under her guidance, so that was actually quite fun. That was some of the most difficult quests I've ever had to do in this game, honestly. It was well worth it if I have her fighting with me. See, so apparently grinding out all the side quests gives you more people to aid you for the final fight. I like that.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed either. It means a lot to have you here, Rob.
God damn it.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
For all what's wrong.
You really want to know? Alright.
Yeah, I asked.
I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen. From something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling me to bow. It's the last thing I need.
That's funny.
Thanks.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time.
Aww.
Aww. Because you said.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
Ah, so she is the goddess. Oh, that's funny. That was funny. Okay, whatever. We're at the Spire. I am at the Spire. Oh, yeah, see? Vertical structure of unknown origin, advanced metal construction. That's what I was telling you about a few days ago. Did I not do... people over here. Right.
It rises taller than the highest
what else
tree.
Is there?
These cards are in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many. And now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now. She comes.
Warchief Sona. Warchief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
Damn. That's powerful.
I think there are others around for you to talk to.
Yeah, yet. There is. I mean, the Spire is a big area. So I'm not surprised there's a bunch of people. Is that Aaron and them up here?
God, I hope so.
Looks like it.
So who are these?
Yeah, that's the Vanguards.
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. It used to be Karja. Karja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, their best guys dress like birds. We'll rip their little feathers off.
And let's not get cocky, boys. Aloy.
Oh,
so
that's
here we
funny.
Are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's going to be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, It's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big.
No
shit. Sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit him like a hammer till he can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vent.
I like them.
We're here for Meridian.
And we're here for you.
Thank you, Aaron.
Aww, bleh.
Only if we win.
I think she likes him.
See, I think she's kind of grown to like him. I agree. Alright. That's everybody checked out and ready to go.
Because, like, even from the get-go.
Yep. See, because do you remember whenever we were first playing it and we seen him, we're like, there's something up about him. And we were so shady about him. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
Him and Olin both. Now Aaron's just a dumb, lovable character.
Dumb, big, dumb goof.
He's a big, dumb goof.
But...
just like your big, dumb dog.
God, I love Gunther.
Exactly. Everybody does. He's just a big, dumb goof.
He's just a big, dumb dog.
He's your big, dumb dog.
I know. He's pitiful.
Right. It's because you baby him.
I'm not the only one that babies him, okay?
Okay, fair point. We all do. Oh.
Oh.
43 hours since Harris warned me. Collapse of the Eastern Line was imminent. 5 or 6 more days, and I think Guy could have launched without our help. ZD became a madhouse. Bedlam. Everything Russian stabilized code and locked down. Once Guy was on our way, gather the alphas together. Give them bad news. He already knew. They needed work, wasn't really finished. Test to run, kinks to smooth, work to do. No Elysium for us. We'll spend the rest of our lives here, testing and polishing each subordinate function to perfection. That's what you get when you recruit a bunch of obsessive perfectionists. Manage not to cry until I get back to my office. Setting up Gaia. Close thing makes me feel nauseated all over again when I contemplate how the fate of life can hinge on coincidence. If I'd never proposed the Lightkeeper protocol, there never would have been living spaces constructed here. If I'd abandoned protocol sooner, the necessary life support systems never would have been installed. At least we won't have to endure the creepiness of raising a training clones of ourselves. That is true. That would be weird as fuck. The genetic material was never processed out of the cradle sites, so it's not possible, for which I'm glad. Really would not have wanted to spend time around a young Travis Tate raised by Travis Tate. Oh, come on. Travis Tate raised by Travis Tate would be fucking awesome. No, it'll be up to us to perfect Gaia. One generation only. That was General Harris. The salient has collapsed. USRC expects to be overrun in 2 days, which gives us 72 hours at best. I'll go tell the others. Oh look, I have 3 points. Then get for one of these. They're all so useless though.
Finish them out for the achievement, dude.
Yeah, I know. Oh god, am I gonna be able to? Oh yeah, yeah, I should be able to. Afterwards, just go do those final couple quests, do the tutorials and whatnot, get the bonus experience. Okay, that's doable. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick save. I'm gonna go rest, and then we will see y'all for the next and hopefully final episode. We're probably gonna wind up making the final episode anyways. Was that our plan originally?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
This is it, dude.
This. Alright. Next episode's gonna be the final one.
Alright, bye guys.
We'll see y'all there.
Olin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?